Have you ever wondered why a carpenter's pencil is flat? It's because if your surface is a little bit unlevel, you don't have to worry about your pencil rolling away from you. It's gonna stay right where you put it. Another cool thing about carpenter's pencils, they're actually 1/2 inch across and 1/4 inch if you turn it up on its side, so you can use it for measuring too.